Little mama. Little mama. The mama's not turning around. And wow.
I'm not looking at the side. I'm not looking at the side. They tell me pig oven had a good way to fit on.
Take it off more. All right, that's for the next layer. I'm going to go to the hospital. you supposed to jump up?
Oh, no.
You're supposed to kick him? Yeah, something like that. Ooh, tackle.
Oh,
Go on!
Hit the ball. Oh, no, no.
Get up! Come on, 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 come on,
same people, the same location, the same individual attention. The Master's Insurance is a part of CHS Insurance Group. This gives our customers access to the most competitive products in the insurance industry. As an independent agency, Wolf has always provided you with a wide range of policies at the best possible price. And now it's even better. More options, greater savings, and the security of dealing with a trusted firm. Wolf Insurance Agency, a part of CHS Insurance Group.
BD4, Columbus, Tupelo.
This version of the Iran Contra Affair to members of Congress. You can be joining us in a couple of minutes. Good morning, everybody. Welcome back to CBS 6 Morning. I'm Howard Zimmer.
And I'm Michael Zimmer. Harry Smith is feeling well today. Hope you get better soon.
How was it, Michael Zimmer? From Murphy Dunn?
No,
from the bed this morning?
Murphy has a little soft spot in my head. And then I could have been talking. I was up there late night to you, and I was like, you know, I'm afraid it's down at 8 o'clock. Could you do that for me?
I know the railroad is down for me. Also coming up in this hour, the man, the rich and famous, love to hate. He's a paparazzi, and he makes a lot of money taking pictures of celebrities. He just wish he would go away. Fox Rockefeller's Brothers has a search for us. It's all about fashion. You can't cheat on it. Because it only hurts you if you're cute.
Not a big cover yet. Also visiting a very special spot in Pennsylvania, Longwood Gardens in the town of Kennett Square, to get the latest on the living, outdoor known as Topiary.
Oh, typical fashion,
man. Exactly. Shades of the sun, no particularly in that story, that's even true. Got a quick job, plus we visit Shambhala, after Tippi Hedren's private zoo for special animals.
Hey, zoo.
Zoo, it's called a Topiary.
I heard such up on the news now this morning. 10 people have been arrested in Los Angeles for the beating of truck driver Reginald Denny almost 2 weeks ago. While a TV helicopter hovered overhead, Denny was pulled from his truck and brutally beaten shortly after the Robinson verdict came down. FBI agents and LA police made the arrest overnight in raids on several homes in South Central Los Angeles. The crew of the Space Shuttle Endeavour will have just one more chance to bring the Southern satellite back under control.
I got my trailer at Kmart, same thing for $170. Same one that sold for $139.
$100? Yeah. Tell me about that,
isn't it? I was thinking about buying it. And I go out west. Hope it will for vacation. Yeah, my wood.
What's up, Dad? Be ready.
That dude loves to slide and kick. Slide and kick.
Is he bad?
And mine is day-to-day fun, too. I don't want to.
can. This is what?
Take it in!
I got you.
That's about right.
haven't been here but an hour. I wonder if the tape, my tape wouldn't be getting low.
No.
Bill's so mad about his car.
I bet he will. Hey, leave the kid alone, he's playing a game. Get him back up for Derek.
Go ahead.
Get that ball!
Let's see if this compares with Keenan. They're about the same. Ooh, that's a good one, Keenan. Show me another side. One more time. One more time. Do it again. Yeah, there it is. Yep. They're about the same size.